If you only had time to read one chapter in this book, I would encourage you to read the chapter that deals with the concept of the three C church, a church that's in crisis, a church that is held captive, and a church that is too comfortable. And I think even though this is a challenging chapter, it's a chapter that will help unpack the state of the church and where we need to go to be fruitful in the future.